Andy, thank you very much for the opportunity to come and visit Advanced Engineering in Birmingham. Now, for those guys who are watching this video that don't know you, what is your company about and what do you actually produce here?
Certainly. We're Advanced Engineering. We're a small SME based in Hockley in Birmingham. We are a five-axis simultaneous machining CNC company that predominantly deals in the automotive market, developing MPI product, a new product introduction for the automotive sectors and also other associated industries as well.
You've heavily invested with Mazak here. Is there a reason for that?
We've had a long-term technological tie-up and partnership with Mazak. It's a brand that is well-known within industry. It's built around quality, trust, and the level of service we receive from that brand.
Now, predominantly, you're talking about automotive, but I presume it's not volume parts. It's one-offs to a certain extent.
It is, certainly. It's all based around customer requirement. We deal with a single one-off prototype product here through to support all the way through MPI products, new product model launch, and any varying customer requirements, really. So we deal with one-off parts all the way through to small and medium batch work.
Burning question. Obviously, the combustion engine is changing. How are you adapting, or are your customers making you adapt for their needs?
Certainly, because we work quite closely with tier ones and OEMs, the diversification of the work is being done by our customers, really. We are almost engineer to print, so where our customers are actually protecting themselves and looking at other product sectors through lightweighting of vehicles, this is having a dramatic effect on the type of work that we're actually seeing here. So we're being shielded by our customers, but changing our products to suit the changing marketplace.
And automotive is critical in reference to quality and inspection. You're the quality manager here, but today we're here on behalf of Mitutoyo. Now, as we can see, you've spent a lot of money, a lot of time with Mitutoyo. Now, there is other products on the marketplace, but why Mitutoyo?
Tie-up with Mitutoyo goes back for many years. We've always used Mitutoyo through the reliability and the quality of the products that they supply, whether it be hand tools all the way through to CMMs. We have an amazing service contract with these guys. We have them carry out our calibration. We wouldn't trust anyone else to calibrate our equipment here, really. It's a long-standing relationship that's been based on trust and good service and level of product.
And I presume it gives you the confidence of when you're producing these one-off products that it's very critical to get it right first time for your customers.
Certainly, and this comes down to the quality of the level of equipment that we actually use here. We chase microns on the shop floor. We need to be able to repeatedly be able to measure to microns and be confident that measurement is accurate.
You talk about calibration as well, but the overall sort of service and backup from Mitutoyo, how do you find that? Is it something crucial that you rely on over and above just the machines?
Yes, it most certainly is. Typically, because of the type of product we're doing here, we're pushing the bounds of what we're doing with the CMMs through varying, changing customer requirements. So when we see new customer requirements or we need the CMMs to do something slightly different to suit a customer requirement, Mitutoyo service and support are on the other end of the phone, and we can get this resolved very quickly and get the support we need on the equipment that we're using.
And looking into the future, I know you haven't got a crystal ball. You know, you've spent a lot of money on the shop floor, your machine tools, obviously a lot of money on the quality side. But are you looking to diversify into other areas, learning from the automotive sector?
Certainly. We have a lot of capability on this site here. We have a lot of transferable skills and technology that can be used in other sectors. We're currently looking at aerospace, and we're looking at the Rail Alliance to basically diversify our type of product that we supply through being able to transfer our skills and capability from this site.
So any engineers that are watching this video who are looking to outsource, what would be your message to them?
Give us a phone call. We have a lot of skills and experience here that's been built up over many years of engineering and supplying to high-level automotive clients. Give us a call and come and have a look around the facilities, and let's help us sort your problems out, really.